Our latest release, Ignite Pro version 5, is out right now. In this video, we're going to take a quick look at what's new, but before we do that, let's answer the question, what is Ignite Pro? Ignite Pro is a plugin set of 190 effects that can be used in other software, including After Effects, Premiere Pro, Vegas Pro, and more. Now, Ignite Pro is not meant to work with HitFilm. The effects inside of Ignite are already included in HitFilm Pro, and are available as add-ons for HitFilm Express. With that cleared up, let's go over the new features that were added in this release. Chromatic Aberration is a super useful effect for creating glitchy RGB split effects, or just adding a bit of color variation to your image. You have a variety of controls to crank it up to maximum intensity, or you can choose to keep things subtle. The Remove Stock Background effect needs little explanation. Quickly and easily remove the black or white background from your stock footage, and if you need to, you can dial in how much is removed. The new Crop and Pan effect allows you to easily zero in on a specific area of your video. This is useful for drawing your audience's attention to a section of the screen or cropping out unwanted information. You can use the ratio of the original video, but there are also a couple of common presets. You can choose to define your own custom aspect ratio as well. The Auto Zoom checkmark determines whether or not the cropped image fills up its original frame. Highpass Sharpening is a technique that applies sharpening to a select region of your footage instead of the whole thing. This results in a more natural-looking sharpen effect. The GoPro Lens Reframe effect allows you to make adjustments to your 360 photos and videos, including lens curvature and motion blur. These can all be keyframed as well to help you keep the action front and center. We've also added several new presets for the grid effect and the lightning and electricity effect. These are great for getting a bunch of different results really quickly. You can test Ignite Pro out for yourself by downloading the demo from our website and trying it out in one of the 10 compatible programs. Subscribe for more tutorials using these effects in the future, and I'll see you all in the next video.